Welcome to Cooking with Hector Z. Today, we're gonna make Chinese fried rice. I'm gonna make a house fried rice for you with ingredients that you have right in your own kitchen. I'm gonna use fresh shrimp. I have a little chicken bouillon, peas and carrots. How about a little green onion? I had a little rotisserie chicken left over, so we'll throw that in. I also have one beaten egg, and I cooked long grain rice today. All right, we're gonna start with our shrimp. Let's get a hot skillet going. Put our shrimp in. Now, woks are usually nice and hot. Use whatever skillet you got in your house. Now, I learned to make this shrimp from Chef Eric Lai. I used to work in a hotel called the East Side Cannery. We got a Chinese kitchen there. It was top of the city here in Las Vegas, and Chef Eric used to cook. I used to sit there and watch him cook. I'm gonna show you his recipe. I'm gonna turn the shrimp over. They're starting to turn nice and pink. We're not gonna cook them all the way through because we're gonna finish them off once we combine everything with the rice. So we'll give it another maybe 30 seconds to a minute and then we'll start combining everything. Now let's take our shrimp out. I'm gonna add just a little bit of oil in here. It is fried rice. And I'm gonna put the egg in. And just lay your egg in there just like that. We're gonna cook it through just a little bit. This time we're gonna add the rice. We'll take a couple spoons. And put a little more in there. Like that. And we're gonna break that egg apart. Start adding our chicken, all our ingredients going now. Beautiful. We're gonna add a little bit of soy sauce. That's what gives it that beautiful color. Maybe a tablespoon or so. And this is really where the magic happens. I always wondered, about a quarter teaspoon of bouillon. Let's throw a little bit of green onion in there. Toss it around. Add our shrimp back in. Oh yeah. And it's as simple as that. Chinese house fried rice made at home. All right, let's go ahead and plate this up. Absolutely spectacular. The moment of truth has arrived. Let's see if I'm gonna make the Chinese chefs at the Chinese kitchen at the East Side Cannery proud. Oh man, that's spectacular. You really need to make that. I think you'll enjoy it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Awesome.
Enjoy, Dee Dee.